This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. In the email composition window, click the pie chart that you want to change. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Layout. 3. Under Labels, click Data Labels. A menu will appear. 4. Click More Data Label Options. A dialog box will appear. 5. Click Label Options. 6. Under Label Contains, make sure that Show Leader Lines is checked. 7. Click Close. This concludes the mHelp clip.